factorization. Factorization is possible by three means. One, by taking common. Second, by applying formula. Third, by mid-term break method. Question first, c square plus cb. Here are two terms, one is the c square, other is cb. By taking c as a common, there will be c plus b. Question second, x square y plus xy. Taking x, y as a common, here will be x plus 1. Question 3. d² + 100. 25 is common in this question. There will be d square plus 4. Question 4. xqy plus x square y plus xy. In these three terms, x, y is common. There will be x square plus x plus 1.